Anyone can be the subject of sexual harassment at any level of the company. If you're the object of sexual harassment, here are the steps that generally are available to you. You can start by making it known to the person or persons that their conduct is unwelcome and inappropriate. Surprisingly often, they don't even realize that what they did was at all bothersome. Informing them of your discomfort with a comment or contact that was out of line may be all it takes to educate them. In the best cases, this will resolve the issue. However, if the party persists in unwelcome activity after being asked to cease, then you may wish to put them on notice that you have the right to report the incident if they don't stop the offensive behavior. And this may be what it takes to stop them, and it still may not. So more action may be required. Once you've put them on notice that you'll report the behavior, you need to follow through and report to the proper party in your company. One option is to start by merely putting a friend on notice and letting the violator know you've taken the first step. Another option is to report it directly to a supervisor, manager, human resource department, owner, or any number of agencies that investigate harassment cases. These agencies are discussed later in this lesson. You can request anonymity if that is a concern for you in the reporting process, but it may also limit the investigator's ability to act. Litigation, of course, is an option as well. To help yourself in this matter, or for someone you suspect may be the subject of sexual harassment, document all activity related to the inappropriate behavior, including time, location, and anyone who may have witnessed it. Even if it is just a matter of keeping notes, it will be helpful if there is an investigation.